to why she's not in Mid-Ohio.
We love her, so check her out.